Welcome to Silverstone. This ground here is rich with history, a former airfield that served in the Second World War and now hosts one of the oldest and most iconic races in motorsport. It's the Formula One British Grand Prix. With good opportunities to overtake at the end of the Wellington and Hanger Straits, there's a lot of potential for close action around the 3.6 miles of Silverstone circuit. With
18 corners,
average lap speeds of around 155 miles per hour, it's also one of the longest and quickest circuits on the calendar. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. It's Sergio Perez on pole today, and Oscar Piastri completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Hamilton, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Sainz, Verstappen, Russell, Norris, Leclerc, Magnussen, Sargent, Gasly, Albon, Ocon.
Hopefully we avoid any red flags today.
Ricciardo, Joe, and Yuki Tsunoda. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing.
Another formation lap. And the formation lap gets underway.
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can.
I'm so gonna get done for that, aren't I? That's quite. I hardly had any contact with him at all. And skip the entire formation lap and just get straight underway. Much easier. And we're here in Britain again for the British Grand Prix, and it's lights out and away we go. Verstappen gets a good start. It's like, yeah, it's going to be a safety car immediately deployed.
That looked bad. Are you alright? Let me know you're okay. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD.
I might be able to do a switchback on Perez. Safety car. White underbody damage.
The underbody's taken a little damage, just watch out for it.
We've gone too far. Too far over. I've lost it.
Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
One of them confusing circuits is Silverstone, because it has two dark finishes. Obviously, I'm just going to hit the sausage curtain. I'm a lap 4 of 13 and we're leading by 10 seconds and I've got my braking point wrong again at the same place. Do we have to box? I don't know.
You're leading the pack, that's P1. That's Alonso behind. Okay, push. Gap to the car behind. 10.2 seconds. They're on fresh soft. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now.
Do we have to pit though? That's the question. Is it mandatory? I'm on soft right now. Meanwhile, then just the oil processing for a district though. We try to avoid them, but, you know, if we hit them, it's kind of their own fault for being on the circuit. To be fair, that is a valid point. It is their own fault if they get hit. Something at back's taking damage. I think I damaged the floor by going over that deep quick.
Watch out for the rear diffuser, it's taken a small hit, just be careful. Back into the race. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one.
I've got them all into the pits.
Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound.
Taking more damage at rear.
8, you've moved up to P9. Into P9 now, well done.
We'll switch back on Magnussen. Keeping it clean. Into P4 now.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Don't mean that, I wanted a four race.
Good work, time. We're in P4. And gap to the car in front is 5.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Magnussen's behind you. We're leading the car behind by 1.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader.
Hello to the one person who's on the line.
Pit strategy complete. Jim. See these tyres through to the end now. All right, 6 laps to go now. And the gap behind us is 3.3 seconds. Carlos is in for his stop now.
Back into P1.
Copy that, hard next time we box.
Didn't mean to do that. And then pit stop. Info.
That was our last stop.
That doesn't matter.
And Verstappen's behind. Okay, the gap behind is 20.9 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 4 laps remaining.
Four laps and I've won it.
Information on Stroll. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring.
Stroll down. Entering a caution sector. Poor guy.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
We've had an accident. There's been an accident.
Green flag.
I expect that to be a full safety car. It's not a red flag. No, I fixed it. Final lap.
You're in first position, front of the pack.
Got severe damage now, is that?
You're leading the pack, that's P1. Verstappen behind you now. Our gap behind is 30.3 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap.
We're in Miami next. Woohoo!
Ah, fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
Well, they've done a brilliant job, I must say, under some intense pressure to take a well-earned victory here at the British Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
I think the key here was just the quality of the racecraft, you know? I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere. And it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again.
Of course, Max got second. Wait, what? The guys had only just spawned the second that that happened. It will lap 12 with the after. We hadn't spinner, did we? Never even noticed. Made slight contact with him. Slight front wing damage. I pulled it back though. That looked quite good. I had a slight bump though.